WTF Death.com. I mean, there's this one thing where this teenage